Now it's time for show and tell on Noggin.
Hey, you want to see some home movies I took? Huh? Okay. Hey, Ernie, roll them. Yeah, now. Good. Okay. Now, oh, these are going to be really exciting, okay? I used Ernie's camera on these. See? It's a pigeon. Oh, I love pigeons more than anything else in this world, besides oatmeal. Oh, now watch how these pigeons move. I took these pictures in Asbury Park. Look at the neck. Look at them move. Look at those feet. Oh, and see, I feel these pigeons are really unusually intelligent birds. I threw those breadcrumbs down and they knew just where to look for them. Now, watch this. This is exciting. Oh, see that? Huh? Oh, wow. Now, there's some more. They'll fly in a second. There they are. Oh, now, look at the balance on these pigeons. Look at the balance. Well, kind of fail. See the one with the feathers? Right behind. Oh, you didn't see him. That was Bernie. He's really a character. I tell you. Boy, just looking at these pigeons makes me feel terrific. Every time I feel alone and slightly blue, that's when I begin to think it's what I'd like to start to do. And though it may not be the kind of thing that's quite your cup of tea, I recommend you pay attention to the little dance you're gonna see. I love pigeons, and I love how they walk. And I've created a really cool dance called Doin the Pigeon. Doin the Pigeon. Dancing a little smidgen of the kind of ballet sweeps me away. Doing the pigeon. Doing the pigeon. People may smile, but I don't mind. They'll never understand the kind of fun I find. Doing the pigeon. I love it. Doing the pigeon. It's me. Doing the pigeon every day. Oh boy, is that exciting? Now, I'll show you how to really do the dance good, okay? Oh, this is gonna be way out. Okay, feet, do your stuff. Dig this. Oh, I'm grooving now. Much. People may smile, but I don't mind. They'll never understand the kind of fun I find. Doing the pigeon. Doing the pigeon. Doing the pigeon every